The following birthday card takes place in an alternate reality slash dimension. Due to the nature and the settings of this birthday card, the human race has been replaced with puppets and soft toys to demonstrate and reenact this potential future of what could happen given the current situation of our lives. This birthday card primarily focuses on the status of one individual and how their studies may and in fact potentially cause and shape the world so greatly that the setting of this card takes place in a live studio broadcast of this person. Please be aware that all reenacting puppets are in no way, intentionally or accidentally, with the exception of one character, intended to mimic any given person, and any resemblance is just a matter of convenience, coincidence, and not deliberate in any way. That is, of course, the exception of one individual.
PhD graduate who's turning 25 years old. Bradshaw. 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 Bradshaw.
Ladies and gentlemen, we take you now to a celebration currently in progress for the
nanotechnological sensation, Dr. Bradshaw.
Bradshaw, a PhD graduate who is about to change the world forever! I know you're all excited, and I'm quite excited to be here with you, Dr. Bradshaw. Yes.
Now, before we started talking about what it is that you are actually going to do and change the world, I have a special surprise for all of our viewers at home. We have recently discovered some unseen footage of Dr. Bradshaw while he was studying at university. This is unseen footage from anyone in this entire world, or in planet or universe. Yes. And I, with great honor, because I know it is of Dr. Bradshaw here, it'll be the highest quality, the most marvelous footage that we have seen. So without further ado, let us look at this footage here of our beloved Dr. Bradshaw.
Hi, I'm Bradshaw, and I'll be your idiot in this week.
You're in good shape for a U-Duel.
Oh, I'm in my top form. Top form, lad.
Am I really seeing this here on my screen?
Oh, this right is now? Shameful.
What is...
This is Oh, good God.
What the fuck? Did the fighters in the game have a... this really fruity fighting animation like this guy?
Could he have picked, like fucking gayer fake weapons?
What is he doing?
That's
Wolfman.
Come on with you!
You don't know how to drum.
I know how to do that.
I think this video is why Sega stopped making consoles.
Pretty much. What is he doing?
You mean in general or just there?
Just in general with his life.
Holy shit.
I'm so back.
And the fact is melt away.
Magic, can't use. Social skills, don't have.
Humor, what is that?
Sense of shame, none.
Oh, Bradshaw, why?
We seem to be suffering from some, technical difficulties by the looks of things. It seems that someone is trying to impersonate our Dr. Bradshaw in a way to make him look, well, like what we just saw. He's coming down on me. Nothing to be worried about. No, no, no. Okay. Please, everyone, calm down.
How's it going? So, this is what I've been doing, man. I've been fucking playing with puppets. I want to do this since I was fucking 12 years old.
And now we get to the awkward point of me speaking to the camera. That was shit. Yeah, I think that was cringeworthy for both of us, given that, hey Pix, given that I used to do this, and, yeah, this isn't written on the script, by the way. I think mainly this birthday card was to show, how silly we were back then, and how silly we are now, and how... Even though you're, like, pretty much 6 days away from getting your PhD and graduating and being, like, this amazing scientist person, we still did all that. We were the weird kids. And whatever happens in your life, whatever kind of high, well, not so much authority, high privileged or high status doctor you may become or person you may become, you still did all those things with me. Yeah. You're probably going to have a lot of fun for my next birthday card because I can see this being a revenge payback kind of thing. But honestly, me doing that whole puppet shenanigans was. So, happy birthday. And if you haven't guessed, this is actually the 5th of December. This is literally the night before. So I'm gonna see if I can, like, make you something from, hold on, Pixie, get... Ugh. Don't quote me on this, but I'm totally gonna, like, go shopping tomorrow before my gig, and I'm gonna see if I can make something, one of these things. Yeah, don't quote me on that. Happy birthday!